How's it going, guys? Aaron Curley Bakewell here with 321 Auto, bringing you another super crazy truck. Check this thing out. Look at the lines on this thing, right? This is a 2000 F-150. Do you call it an XLT? I guess you call it an XLT. But it's got one of those aftermarket conversion packages on it. I believe this one's called the Lone Star. Absolutely gorgeous, cool lines on it, in great condition. Just a neat truck. Even when you go into the interior of it, with the wood grain. I love these cool old, more unique things, you know? Not just the same look that everybody else has, right? I can actually find my truck in the parking lot. So if you look right here, that's who made it, and it's the Lone Star package. All the doors open up. I think this thing's got like 130,000 miles on it. Very cool truck though. Let us know, guys. We can help you with shipping. If you want to fly in and drive it back, I don't recommend that. Shipping's cheaper, more convenient. But if you want to, fly into SeaTac International Airport, and we will definitely help you guys out, pick you up, and look at that. Just a really, really cool truck. So let us know. Super easy. We can ship anywhere in the continental US. We also ship worldwide. What do you guys think of that one?
Looks good. Great paint job.
Isn't that cool? I like it. All right, guys, Curly at 321 Auto. Hit me up.